Well, as we mentioned a few moments ago, there have been conflicting reports on the severity of that nuclear power plant fire tonight. Some reports saying the situation is still uncertain, while others say things are calming down. For instance, we're getting late word now from the U.S. Energy Secretary that the reactors at the Ukrainian nuclear plant are in the process of being safely shut down. However, the Ukrainian president said just a short time ago that the attack could result in a catastrophe.